guys, welcome to another episode of Momina's Mixed Plate. So one of the perks of doing what I do is that I get a lot of giveaways. So today I decided to open up the giveaways with you. And actually I got this entire care package from L'Oreal Paris, Pakistan. And I'm very excited to open it up. Actually, I opened up a few of the products right here. So I'm gonna open them out, test them out. And actually I have gotten all these makeup products from them. And I will be doing a makeup tutorial and showing you and kind of creating a look using just the L'Oreal products. So the first thing that they've sent me is the Illuminizing Illuminizing Primer. Wow, I really can't speak right now. Anyway, so it's like, it comes in like this squishy bottle. Ooh, that's really pretty. What do you call it? A little silvery. I think it's a little too light for my skin tone, but let me blend it in and see how it kind of... It's a very velvety, it has a very velvety feel. It feels really good. And it's actually a little bit of shimmer in it. It has a slightly silvery tint to it, which I think it might be a little too light for my skin tone, but I'll have to apply it and see with my concealer and my base when I'm doing my makeup to kind of review it properly. But I'm excited to use it. It looks really good and the bottle is like really fun. It's silver and it's like very festive. The second thing that they've sent me is the lip paint. It's like a matte lip paint by L'Oreal Paris, and it's this chocolatey brown color. And it applies really well. I generally really like brown and like a maroony brown burgundy shades, because I feel like it, for our skin tones, they look really good and they're very natural and they don't give you a very made up feel. It gives you a very natural, very like cool feel. So I really like it. The next thing that I'm gonna be talking about is the Perfect Match Accord Parfait True Match. I think it's like a concealer. Let me open it up. And guys, all these products are available in Pakistan. Like L'Oreal Paris exists in Pakistan. So it's really cool that we can get all of this stuff. Okay, so it has the same kind of applicator as the lip paint. And this product itself, this is, what shade is it? Okay, anyways, I'm gonna let me look into it and see what exact shade this is, and I'll let you know. But the product itself feels... Okay, the smell of it is a bit... It has a bit of an industrially smell. I don't know what the smell is. Actually, no, maybe I was lying. I can't smell it anymore. But it applies really nicely. Like, oh wow, it applies really well. But again, I feel like this shade that they've sent me is like not true to my skin tone. So I'll probably like exchange it for like something that looks good on my skin and like matches my skin tone. But the application of the product is really, really good. Okay, this I'm very excited about. So as I told you earlier in like my makeup tutorials, and we've talked about makeup, I love using the Too Faced, the stretch marker eyeliner. And I feel that this is an amazing dupe for it. Like, this is the Tattoo Signature, and it does pretty much the exact same thing. It's literally the same thing. Like, the applicator is the same, the application is the same, the way the color spreads is the same. Good thing, like, I have, like, now I can, like, I mean, if I'm not traveling, I can get this, it's available here. Yeah, so it's called Tattoo Signature by Superliner. This is also by L'Oreal Paris, and it applies really well. So, yay, exciting. Like, I'm very excited to have this in my makeup box. Okay, next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up. This is the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Sculpt. This is the contour and highlighter palette. And this is medium to dark, which is perfect because I generally use everything in medium to dark. Okay guys, so this is what it looks like. It comes with a little manual also, which is always really nice to have a little manual that like shows you how you can use the product and where to apply, which makes like using it so much easier. And I'm glad that they have added this to it. So it shows you exactly how much product to use, where all to put, what all. And it's a cream based, product. Okay, on to the next one. This is Take Your Lashes to Paradise Ecstatic. I'm sure this is a mascara. Ooh, Look at this, the car came with little feathers. Okay, like, guys, you can never have too many mascaras. Like, it's always fun to use, like, different kinds of mascaras. And this comes in a cute little packaging. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's very pretty, look. Okay, so I use the Too Faced mascara the most, but the wand for this, the applicator for this mascara is actually pretty nice. I'm gonna actually try it on. Like, I'm actually, you know what, guys, I'm gonna actually put all of these products aside and I'm gonna create a daytime look for you all using just the L'Oreal products that they've sent me, and I think that'll be really fun and I'm very excited. Okay, and last but not the least, this is the biggest package. I've been trying to take off all of the stickers from it and I think I've ruined it in the process. But this is the L'Oreal Paris Secret to Extraordinary Hair. And, oh, there has a little note in it, like, "Dear Momina, thank you for your constant support. Compliments of Lotus PR." Thanks, guys. Well, the box has, like, the brand ambassador for L'Oreal for Pakistan, Mahira Khan. And this is actually their 6 Oil Nourish range. And this is their nourishing shampoo, scalp and hair. As far as shampoos are concerned, I use sulfate free shampoos for my hair, because I've just started realizing that, like, they're just better for your scalp and they're better for the quality of your hair. But I will give this a shot, because another thing that you need to understand is that, like, nourishing shampoos, if you have frizzy hair or if you have coarser or drier hair, uske liye ye bahut acche rehte hain. But if you have, like, fine hair like I do, they will usually, like, the product is pretty thick and, like, it will, like, limp out your hair a bit. So you need to be slightly more careful with how you use oil-based products, which is this range. And the next is their 6 Oil Nourish Nourishing Conditioner Scalp and Hair. Okay, so I have a tip for, like, for conditioning your hair, especially if you have, like, thinner hair and, like, you don't have, like, lighter hair than most people. Condition your hair before you shampoo it. So what it does is that, like, when you get in the shower, wet your hair out, condition it from the root to the tip and leave it in for 5 minutes, and then you can wash it out. After that, apply your shampoo. What that does is that all the moisture that needs to be locked into your hair gets locked in before, and the excess conditioner that you don't really need or your scalp doesn't really need gets washed away by the shampoo, and it also retains the rest of the product that was meant to nourish your hair that remains there. And the next thing in here is the 6 Oil Nourish Oil in Cream. Okay, I have used their Oil in Cream, like, by L'Oreal Paris before, and this is a really good product. Like, it actually, like, has a... It smells really good. It smells like a spa in a bottle. Let me smell the rest of them. Yeah, they all smell the same and they all smell really good. Like, and especially for, like, over-the-counter, like, a department store brand, like, it smells very high-end. Oh, God, guys, this smells really good. I can't wait to go and try this out. So this basically, like, all you have to do with this one is that you apply it. It basically has, okay, let me first tell you what all it has. It has argan oil, olive oil, almond oil, coconut oil, jojoba, and camelina. And it basically, all it does is it melts into your scalp, and it acts like, rather than using just one oil at a time, it is a blend of 6 oils. So it's a great product to pick up. Like, and also you can use this overnight. It doesn't get greasy, because I have used the product in, like, a different combination before. And it's not greasy like a normal oil is. So if you want, like, if you want ki aap apna oil treatment full puri raat le jaye, to aapke pillowcases aur aapki sheets ke upar nahi lagega. Also, you can even apply it as a conditioner after your shampoo. Like, you know, once you're done, like, if you have frizzy hair, or your dry hair, or coarse hair, it like helps taming it. It acts like a hair primer, which is really good. But anyway, so that was all the stuff that L'Oreal Paris sent me. And thank you so much, L'Oreal Paris, for all of the products. I can't wait to use them. I can't wait to try them out and come back with more reviews for you. And if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment, and let me know what all would you like to see more of. And I'll be using all of these products here to create a makeup look very soon for you. Until next time then.